stormwater unit within the Ministry for Transport, Infrastructure and Capital Projects has just commenced work on a stormwater relief system in Notabile Road in Mriehel. Flooding problems were constantly being encountered by the residents of this area. These works are being carried out in collaboration with Infrastructure Malta. The latter are funding these works, estimated to cost almost 133,000 euros, excluding all taxes. The road will involve the excavation of new trenches and the installation of new stormwater system to replace the current inadequate systems. The new system will be crossing all over Mdina Road and even the final stretch within the Mriehel industrial estate. Thus, when the project is complete, all the flooding during rainy days in this area will be history and stories of the past.